That was really, really close on the plant thing. But managed to make it out unscathed. Now I have my shield back. This is good. I like it. I'm just going to continue to fill the screen with lasers and rely on the slowdown. It's a legitimate tactic. What? Sorry. Oh, I always hated this part when I was a kid. It always freaked me out, because if you don't have full options, the screen just gets flooded with bullets immediately and you die. Alright! Gotta go fast! Sonic Hedgehog! Here we go. This stage is too fun. So intense. Like how they have tons of red guys, and it's not like you're gonna have time to stop and think about grabbing those power-ups. You're going too fast! This part's tricky. Oh, there's a wall there! Oh! You're not, you're, are you done? Are you done? Nope, there's a wall there too. Shield. Always keep one handy. This boss is nice and tricky. Surprise attack coming from behind. In the American instruction booklet, this boss is called Beacon. I don't know if that's what its actual name was, but that's what I've always called it. They remade it in Gradius 5, and it got a lot harder. It's still kind of difficult in this game, but it dies really quick, as you can see. Gradius 5, though, it's not easy.